Well, hello guys, it's Alexander Taj from Dias Design, and I would like to give you a quick walkthrough of how to use the limited signup plugin. It's very easy and straightforward actually. So just go ahead and log into your WordPress administration, go to plugins, this is, you know, all the usual drill, go to add new. Go to upload. I hope you know this part, by the way, guys. So you go to limited sign up, you go to install. It's been installed. Activate it. Wait a little more. Then, after activation, it appears right here. At the limited sign up. So just jump in there and here are your settings. So let's say I want to have 3000 total invites, and let's say I want to say that, I don't know, 1248 people already signed up, you know. So, you know, guys, it's popular. You go better hurry up to sign up for my alpha release or for whatever it could be. You can change the text here. I'll just let it be, and you can customize it, the confirmation text, and let's say I'll say thank you for sign up, now check out our, I don't know, our portfolio, right? For example, I want to lead people somewhere after they drop the email. So I can actually use HTML here, and I will send them to, you know, to our portfolio. Let me just check the link that we have. Portfolio, which we haven't updated in ages. But anyways, here, let's say, I'll try to use it like this, right? For example. Oh no, I'll use it like this. And that's it. Save changes. Grab your limited signup shortcode and just paste it where you want it to appear. Let's say I'll create a new page for this actually, and I will call it limited sign up demo, and I can just paste it right here. I will publish it. And wait and wait, and now let's just go and check it out. So here it is, and it calculates how many invites available. Now let's say I just sign up with my email, and subtracts, so I can clearly see that my email went through, there is confirmation, and there is a link, or you can paste whatever you want there. That's it, guys. Simple, straightforward, fast to set up. So have fun with it.